What did you think as you watched it unfold and then what happened after?
I was sickened. I was sickened by the standing ovation. I felt like Hollywood is just spineless, en masse. And it really felt like, oh, this is a really clear indication that we're not the cool club anymore.
There was some question today about if anyone else had walked from the audience and done that, they would have been escorted out by security or maybe even arrested. The police asked Chris if he wanted to file charges. They asked Chris, do you want to file charges? And Chris apparently said, no, he did not.
He doesn't want the hassle. I'd have announced this morning that I was suing Will for $200 million because that video is going to be there forever. It's going to be ubiquitous. Video is going to be there forever. It's going to be ubiquitous.